All right, we just finished laying down this 27 foot grain bin pad. Gonna be trying out our Gen 3 Pro Float. It's hooked to a Gen 3 Pro Tilt also. Just quickly knocked it down where the roll screed pipe, where we pulled that. So we're gonna see what she does. Six-foot Gen 3. Pro Float. And also Gen 3 Pro Tilt. That's what you can expect after the second pass. Ace has hit it this way once, and then now he's hitting it this way. Seals everything shut. Looks good.